putting on modules, tests, and everything about it, and all that stuff. And so it's an app, you press on it, you get your own subject divider. Every class, if you just have to assign it to each student, and they can get on if you assign it to them. And you can assign the test, and you can make it so they can't see any of the notes until you publish it. So, okay. There you go. So
wait.
These can go in the fire.
Canvas, and wait. What's notability?
Wait, what's going to go in the fire, though?
These.
What are those?
Papers. Because there's no need for them if you have notability. Because notability, they have pages where you can make your own subject, like divider.
How many binders do you have?
Hang on. How many classes do I have? Seven?
Nine.
Seven?
Six or seven.
Six or seven, yeah.
So you think that you could have no binders at all?
Mm-hmm.
And that's what you'd prefer?
Yep.
And just carry your iPad?
Yeah.
And you could make it happen?
Mm-hmm.
So what's the problem, though? Is it you or why? Like, why is this happening?
Because some people just don't know what technology is.
Like people as in who?
Like teachers. Because they think, since they're like old people, you know how people are.
Old people?
Miss Shepherd was old. She's like...
Define old. Like what age is old?
Like 50, 40, 30, 40, 50. They don't know how to use technology. Do you know how to use Canvas? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, because you're a principal of a high school. But, so notability is... I'll be like, so... Everybody, notability is this page where you can create your own subject divider. When you press on it, you can have all these notes. You press on it, you can add notes into those notes. So you can have chapter one, and then you can put all your sections into that. And then you write all your notes down instead of using these things.
Those dumb things.
And then you write it all down, and you can turn it into Canvas, and then they can get it. And Mind blown.
And it would be so much easier.
Yes.
Do you
and
think
it's all that would be all on
but
your iPad?
I wouldn't have as much muscle as I do right now.
Because, why? So right now the only thing it's doing for you is your muscles?
Yes.
Because all you're doing is...
Because why? Why your muscles?
Because they're heavy.
The binders
yes.
are?
Yes.
How many binders do you have?
Seven. Six or seven. Because like in math, like I understand that because like you have a textbook and everything, but like he at least knows what he is because he's like out of school. Like he's just it's like a fresh person out of college. Like he knows what it is. But
who does?
Fresh person out of
Mr.
college.
Mr. Harvey, my math teacher.
Oh.
Fresh from his head to his feet.
So you think because he's young, he knows what he's doing?
Well, he does because like in college, don't they use like all those like
technology
stuff? Because don't they have like iPads
all those
and all
stuff.
That? Don't they? They don't? I don't know.
Not in college.
I'm not in college.
College is way worse than like elementary and middle school and high school. College is the worst.
Thanks for ruining my future.
Right?
I was excited for college.
Right? You should thank college for that.
Thanks, college.
I need to be a little more cutting edge.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
but I'm not telling Mr. Dudley that. I'm going to be a lot.
You just did.
Huh?
You just did.
You were recording that?
Yes, you're on Facebook Live.
Don't,
and
don't
I copied
Cindy.
Mr. Dudley.